My book, Why Can't Bras Have Buttons, is a collection of object-based memory. It is a book that offers like a very tiny window of who I am. It is like an orma petty. From Malayalam it translates into English as memory box. From a very young age I've been collecting multiple different objects, keeping it in my orma petty. This particular book has some of these objects sewn in using a single strand of hair, further rooting the idea of how objects relate to a certain incident, a certain dialogue, or a certain narration in your life. While doing the project, it kind of organically fit into the idea of a book format. Further realizing that this project will only exist in the format of a book, as one would like to carry this personal journal around. Hence the idea of it only existing in this format.